Reno's Alamitos High School. Jazz one, that was Tiptoe by Thad Jones, and you heard from Andrew Ficke on the trumpet. Brian Street on the tenor saxophone. And our trombone section, along with Leah Watts on the bass. This next song is an original by Pat Metheny, arranged by Bob Curnow. It's going to feature Julia Garver on the guitar and James Day on the soprano, entitled Always and Forever.
Thank you.
Isn't that a beautiful tune? Beautiful. Our next piece is entitled Squatty Root. It's going to feature Brian Street on the tenor saxophone, Stephen Kelman on the piano, Alex Mendelson on the trombone, Liam Watts on the bass, James Day on the alto saxophone. University of Reno Jazz Festival, thank you very much for having us. Thank you for hosting this. It's a wonderful experience for all of us at Los Alamitos High School Jazz One. Thank you.